Hello, Steve Cooksey here. I'm making one of my favorite meals in the world. Of course, it starts with bacon. And next, you can see that I'm using leftover chili. And you may not be able to see that yet, but this is leftover chili. And you can see the congealed fat on top. That's a good sign there. I love animal fats, and you should too. First of all, I'm going to finish cooking the bacon, and then I will add some eggs and chili on top of this, and we will see what the result will be.